YouTube, I'm back, but I never left. You know, I just had to take care of some business, but I'm back. And today, got something different. Just got something in the mail, you know. I'm low-key excited, you know. And I'm gonna be doing a product review on Co-Label Whiffing Pomade. Yeah, boy. I know it's hot in the summer and not supposed to be whiffing, not supposed to be using grease. I don't care about that. I care about making progress. And whiffing makes progress faster. So that's what I'm gonna be doing. Get that out the way. This part right here, this is the real deal. This is the best, in my opinion, the best pomade that any person use. Either you look, whether you're elite or a beginner, this, I recommend this over any other grease out there. Now that that's out of the way, matter of fact, let me show you what it do. Damn, that shit is thick. That's it. And it's very light. Like, I wasn't expecting that. It's very light. It's a very light pomade. But without further ado, I control this wolf. I've been wolfing for about 3 weeks now. No cut, no nothing. Not even a shape. Crown's getting better, but I gotta fix it up right now, but that's how we're looking right now. Now I'm about to see what this do. But first, check my medium hard brush. I'm gonna use about 30. That's what we're about to use. This amount for the whole head. That should be enough. And I'm putting it in exactly how I brush. Thank you. Alright, now that that's done. Now we're gonna try to brush it in. So yeah, that's just a little something. So I'm gonna be, we're gonna brush this in for about, what, 15, at least 15, 30 minutes, at least. And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm about to come back at y'all and see what it look like.
Later. All
right, so after I brush it, take your plastic bag. And just do a session with that. I want to make sure everything nice and laid. Put those things to sleep. Not only you gotta do now, just rag up. That's about it. Now, one thing I noticed while using this, it not only holds your hair so well, but it gives a nice shine. Like, just put some like oil or something in your hair. Like it does so much more than just hold it together, like feed your hair, gives it shine, hold your hair, makes your hair smell good. All those stuff. And one pomade. Trust me. Go to Cole Label, like right now, and get this. Like, I'm not even playing. Like, this right here, this is the truth. Yeah, it's expensive, but I'm telling you, it's gonna pay off. Trust me. This is a good investment. I can't say that about a lot of stuff, because you know, it'd be bogus, but this is not bogus. This, you're gonna be seeing a difference in your waves. I'm telling you, you're gonna be seeing a difference. Well, that's my review on this product right here. Until next time, Tsunami's out.